Today discuss about the topic is Mathematics 2B Integration Part 15 Method 6. Already last class completed Method 4 and 5. Method 6 also be similar to the Method 4 and 5. Here Method 6 in the form of Integral Px plus Q into Square root of Ax square plus Bx plus C. Integral Px plus Q into square root of Ax square plus Bx plus C into dx. In this form is method 6. Here P, Q, A, B, C are real numbers. And A and B quotient not equal to A and P not equal to 0. Here A value not equal to 0 and P value not equal to 0. A comma B comma C and P comma Q are real numbers. Here method 6 in the form of integral Px plus Q into square root of Ax square plus Bx plus C into dx. Here what is the working rule this? Here working rule is Px plus Q is equal to A into derivative of Ax square plus Bx plus C plus B. Here A comma B are non-zero real numbers. A comma B are what here? Non-zero real numbers. After that then integrable. Right. This is the working rule of method 6. Right. In this method 6, using only one formula, that is integral f dash x into f of x whole power n dx. Integral f dash x into f of x whole power n into dx is equal to f of x whole power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. This is a useful formula of method 6. And method 3 also be used in method 6. Method 3 also be used in method 6. This is a formula of integral f dash x into f of x whole power n into f dash x dx is equal to f of x whole power n plus 1 by n plus 1. Some textbooks here n in place of n is alpha, you can write alpha plus 1 by alpha plus 1. In this model, do some problems. Next, in this model, this one is the problem. Integral 6x plus 5 into square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x into dx. This is in the form of integral px plus q into square root of ax square plus bx plus c form is there. What is the working rule here? Working rule is px plus q. Nothing but 6x plus 5 equal to a into d by dx of 6 minus 2x square plus x plus b. This is 1. After that, 6x plus 5 equal to a into 6 derivative 0 minus 2 into x square derivative 2x minus 2 into 2x minus 4x plus x derivative is 1 plus b is a constant. 6x plus 5 equal to a into minus 4x plus 1 plus b. This is equation number 2. This is equation number 2. After that, expanding equation 2, in equation 2, comparing on coefficient of x terms. Here a comma b are real numbers. You can find a comma b. Right. Here a equal to x coefficient 6 is equal to here x coefficient minus 4a. After that, a is equal to 6 by minus 4. Then a is equal to minus 3 by 2. After that, constant terms is, here constant term is 5, here constant term is a plus b. Here a is equal to minus 3 by 2 substituted by 5 equal to minus 3 by 2 plus b. B equal to 5 plus 3 by 2. Take LCM, b is equal to 10 plus 3 by 2. B is equal to 13 by 2. This is the value of B. Here A comma B is value substituted to 2 implies here 6x plus 5 equal to A value. A value is minus 3 by 2 into minus 4x plus 1 plus B value is 13 by 2. This total value substituted in equation 1. In equation 1, in place of numerator, here 6x plus 5. 6x plus 5 value is minus 3 by 2 into 1 implies -3/2 into -4x plus 1 plus 13/2 into 13/2 total into square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x into dx. After that, multiply this two term. -3/2 into -4x plus 1 into square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x. Integral. Here integral is there. Next, into dx plus 13/2 into integral square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x into dx. First, this one is the first term, this one is second term. First term into square root, second term into square root. After that, -3/2 common, integral -4x plus 1 into square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x dx plus 13/2 into integral square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x into dx. After that, we can write -3/2 into -4x plus 1. Here 6 minus 2x square plus x whole power 1/2 into dx plus 13/2 into integral square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x dx. Here this square root can be written as whole power 1/2. Suppose this is f of x. 6. What is the derivative of x? 6 derivative 0 minus 2 into x square derivative 2x plus x derivative 1 minus 4x 1. This one is the f dash x. Here this integration is in the form of integral f dash x into f of x whole power n into dx. Formula is there. What is the formula? F of x whole power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. In this formula, substituted f of x value this one, n value is 1/2, after that -3/2 into 6 minus 2x square plus x whole power 1/2 plus 1 by 1/2 plus 1, nothing but n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus 13/2 into integral square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x into dx. After that, we can write -3/2 into 6 minus 2x square plus x whole power 3/2 whole by 1/2 plus 1, nothing but 3/2, here also be 3/2 plus 13/2 into integral square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x into dx. After that, we can write in place of this one. 3/2 get cancelled. Minus of 6 minus 2x square plus x whole power 3/2 plus 13/2 into integral square root of 6 minus 2x square plus minus 2x square plus x into dx. This is method 3. Suppose this one is equation 3. This is method 3. Solve by using method 3. That answer substituted in this place. Here, this one is method 3. We have to take integral square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x into dx. This one is 4. We have to take method 3, 6 minus 2x square plus x. Here, this can be written as quadratic expression form, standard form, minus 2x square plus x plus 6. Here, this is the method 3. In this method 3, we have to take this total term. After that, in place of square root, 6 minus 2x square plus x is taken. This one can be written as quadratic expression standard form. After that, here x square coefficient equal to 1. But here, minus 2 is there. That's why you can common minus 2. X square plus x by minus 2 plus 6 by minus 2. After that, minus 2 into x square minus x by 2 minus 2 1s are 2 3s are plus into minus minus x by 2 plus into minus minus 2 1s are 2 3s are, you get 3. After that, minus 2 into here x square. Here 2 is not there, 2ab is not there. That's why we can multiply and divide it with 2. 2 into 2 into 2 minus 3. after that minus 2 into this is x is a square minus 2 in place of a is x, b is 2 2 is 4. Why? Because here 2x is common, remaining 2 to the 1 by 4 is a plus x a square minus 2ab, this is a, this one is b, here b square is not there, that's why we can b square adding and subtracting, b square nothing but 1 by 4 whole square minus 1 by 4 whole square, you get a minus 3, minus 2 into this 3 terms, a square minus 2ab plus b square, a minus b whole square, minus 1 by 4 whole square nothing but 1 by 16 minus 3, after that minus 2 into x minus 1 by 4 whole square minus, here minus common, 1 by 16 plus 3, after that the take LCM, that is equal to minus 2 into x minus 1 by 4 whole square, x minus 1 by 4 whole square minus this 2 term, 16 is LCM, 1 plus 16 is LCM, 1 plus 16 3s of 48, after that minus 2 of x minus 1 by 4 whole square minus 49 by 16. Next here minus multiplied with internal terms, you get 2 into 49 by 16 minus into minus plus minus of x minus 1 by 4 whole square, here this total term is which value, 6 minus 2x, 2x square plus x value, this value substituted in equation 4, 4 implies substituted in equation 4 in place of 6 minus 2x square, integral square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x value is 2 into 49 by 16 minus x minus 1 by 4 whole square into dx. After that you can write yes, 2 is common, 2 is common, you get a square root of 2, square root of 2 is common, square root of 49 by 16 nothing but 7 by 4 whole square, 7 square value 49, 4 square value 16 minus x minus 1 by 4 whole square into dx, put x minus 1 by 4 equal to t, this total value equal to t, you get dx is equal to dt, x derivative dx, 1 by 4 derivative 0, t derivative dt, square root of 2 into integral square root of 7 by 4 whole square minus t square into dx value is dt. After that next integral square root of a square minus x square into dx, integral square root of a square minus x square into dx formula is there, what is the formula, x into square root of a square minus x square by 2 plus a square by 2 sin inverse of x by a plus c, this one is the formula, in this formula we can write in place of x is t, in place of a is 7 by 4, substituted in this formula, substituted x is equal to t, a is equal to 7 by 4, square root of 2 is common, square root of 2 into x value t into square root of a value 7 by 4 whole square minus x value t square by 2 plus a square value is 7 by 4 whole square by 2 sine inverse of x value is t by a value is 7 by 4. Right, in this equation square root of 2 into t into, what is the value of t here, t value is x minus 1 by 4 into square root of 7 by 4 whole square minus t value is x minus 1 by 4 whole square all by 2 plus a square value 49, 7 square value 49 by 16 by 2 sine inverse, here this 4 goes to numerator, 4 into t, 4 into t value x minus 1 by 4 all by 7, here this square root of 2 multiplied internal terms, you get x minus 1 by 4 into square root of 2 into square root of 7 by 4 whole square minus x minus 1 by 4 whole square all by 2 plus 49 by 62 of 32 into square root of 2 into sine inverse of 4 into x 4x 4 into 1 by 4 1 by 7. After that you goes to here square root of a into square root of b formed it. Square root of a into square root of b nothing but square root of ab 2 into 7 by 4 whole square minus x minus 1 by 4 whole square. Here you can use square root of a into square root of b formula whole by 2 plus 49 into square root of 2 by 32 nothing but 16 2s are 32 sine inverse 4x minus 1 by 7. Already this value, they substituted this value 6 minus 2x square plus x value is 2 into 7 by 4 whole square minus x minus 1 by 4 whole square is there. Then you can substitute it in place of 2 into 7 by 4 whole square minus x minus 1 by 4 whole square. This value we can substitute it. This here take LCM 4x minus 1 by 4 into square root of this total value equal to already solved in this here. This value equal to 6 minus 2x square plus x into plus all by 2 plus square root upon square root cancel 49 by 16 square root of 2 sine inverse of 4x minus 1 by 7. After that here next 4x minus 1 by 4 2 is 8 4x minus 1 into square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x 4 by 4 2 is 8 plus 49 by 16 root 2 into sine inverse of 4x minus 1 by 7. This total value substituted in place of this equation 3. This value substituted in the equation 3. 3 implies, what is 3 here? Minus of 6 minus 2x square plus x all power 3 by 2 plus 13 by 2 into 4x minus 1 by 8 into square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x plus 49 by 16 root 2 16 into root 2 sine inverse of 4x minus 1 by 7. Substituted in this place we can write minus of 6 minus 2x square plus x whole power 3 by 2 plus 13 by 8 into 16 into 4x minus 1 into square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x plus 13 into 49. You can write 13, 3 9s are 27, 3 4s are 12, 14, 49, 7, 3, 6, 37. Plus 6, 37 by 16, 2s are 32 root 2 sine inverse of 4x minus 1 by 7 plus c. This is the integration of 6 minus square root of 6x 3x plus 5 into square root of 4. 6 minus 2x square plus x dx value is minus of 6 minus 2x square plus x whole power 3 by 2 plus 13 by 6 into 4x minus 1 into square root of 6 minus 2x square plus x plus 637 by 32 root 2 sine inverse of 4x minus 1 by 7 plus c. This is the method 6. Very this problem is repeated problem in IPE examination. Very important model and important problem. Thank you.